Wikispeed Linwood, Washington, June 30th. What
Jackson Rudd and I have done
is hot-wired a mock battery, a 12-volt, 4-amp battery charger to the Honda S2000 steering rack, only 2 leads, and check out what happens when he plugs it in.
It actually steers. And if we reverse the leads, which we just did, it does steer the other way. It works for real for win. One step closer to autonomy with pedal plate version 9.